search history, go to settings, click history and privacy.